mission to me has always been just the center where people are just drawn to from all around the world, especially from Latin America.
The mission to me seems raw. It's very raw and real. It feels very much like back home, actually, in some areas that we have in Jordan.
As my parents came to this country, they were drawn to the mission. My grandmother was here first, and then she brought over her son, which is my father. And then he brought over his wife, my mother. So to me, it's just kind of like the nucleus.
The main story of Mission Movie is about a mural project where two muralists work with a group of four kids to put a mural up in this alley, Clarion Alley. That's the primary story that holds the whole movie together.
One of the main themes of this movie is space, how community deals with space, because our world is just overpopulating and there's always this issue of space. Who has space? Who doesn't have space? Who claims this parking space? Who has right over this loft? So it's a really interesting question that needs to be brought up.
Ray and Diego live right here, and Chewy and Josefa live right there. You're painting on their homes.
Within that story are a number of other stories. The story of a middle-aged Mexican restaurant owner. There's the story of a recently immigrated family from Central America. There's the story of a Palestinian family who's been here for one generation. And a couple of other subplots that come together around this place called The Mission.
The Mexican family downstairs, they don't have the education we do. I mean, we've got a responsibility to fight for them. And you, of all people, you should be a little more empathetic.
Victor, if you lecture me one more time about being a bad Latina, I swear to God I'll punch you in the nose.
Last year in October, the community advisory group was formed from a diverse group of people who either worked in The Mission, lived in The Mission, had some sort of relationship with The Mission, and we made sure that they all came from like a different points of view, with different background, with different experiences.
That has turned into 6 months of talking about different topics, about life in The Mission, all the way from city services to gentrification to religion and everything in between that. That has turned into us, as the core team, putting together a script based on the stories that were shared by those 15 people.
It's important, main point, just for Latinos to be on the big screen and not like our counterpart lighter Spaniards, I mean some brown folks, you know, some people that are actually brown from Central America, Mexico, or South America, and just really being able to tell our own stories in our language, you know, it'll be in both languages, Spanish and English.
Lo que diga la princesa, ¿verdad que usted va a dejar descansar a su papito hoy?
No!
Ya ves, después descansas.
Vamos al parque y descansas.
Kind of reflecting the story of the Latinos who are coming here and the Latinos who live here and who've been brought up here like myself.
Well, I think that Mission Movie would hopefully open people's eyes to the prejudices that we have about each other based on our race and our religion, our background, the language we speak. So hopefully they'll bring more truth into light rather than all this fear.
Just an understanding how people mix. And how people don't mix, and how people get in fights, and how people, you know, live peacefully. So it's like the whole world just compacted to like a couple streets.
What you know about struggle, Mark? Huh? Whoever you are, there's always somebody who's gonna have it harder. And it's usually the darker skin, the harder it is. And that's just the way it is.
Yeah, I think that the Mission Movie is definitely proof that you can actually think really big, and that if you get a lot of people involved and open yourself up to something like a community, like the Mission, you can make something happen. Something that, as big as you thought it would be, it becomes real, and that's beautiful.
The Mission is an incredibly important place to me. I've lived here for the last 14 years, and I think it's the place that has made me the person I am today. I've learned so much about myself as an activist, an educator, and an artist. as someone who really thinks about how we can live with really different points of view, really different class backgrounds, really different ethnic backgrounds, really different ways of being in the world. And in fact, in my opinion, that's the only way to try to live in this world. It's not about isolation, it's about coming together in community. It's not about separatism, it's not about the individual ego. It's about how we're all gonna try to work this thing out together. And that's what the mission represents to me, that's what the mission has come to mean for me, and that's what this movie's about.